You guys are for such an incredible jazz treat today. We have a nationally renowned artist here, Mr. Wycliffe Gordon. He has been named to just almost every year, last 10, 12 years, the best trombone player in the world by Downbeat Magazine, all the jazz critics. It's awesome. His group, the Wycliffe Gordon, and his international all-stars, they travel all over the world playing. It's amazing. He is also a veteran of the very prestigious Wynton Marsalis Septet and also the Lincoln Center Jazz Orchestra. Currently, he is the director of jazz studies at Augusta University in Georgia, and it has just been a wild, fantastic experience having you here. Let's give a big hand for Mr. Wycliffe Gordon.
Well, we've had a fun couple of days. I'm really excited to hear Stephen's play. I've been really geeked up about this. And I'm not going to talk a lot. I'm just going to let the kids play. Everyone in the band, I told them it's important to have your voice heard, even if it's just on one or two choruses of blues. So everyone in the band is going to solo today. You're going to hear from them. And we're going to start off with a classic tune by one of the greatest composers and jazz musicians ever. She was rarely heard about, but she influenced so many, including Duke Ellington. She influenced Dizzy Gillespie, Tony Monk, and many of the great players, and her name is Mary Lou Williams. And we're going to do this show that she did for the Benny Goodman Big Band, one of her compositions, entitled Roll. Here we go.
Thank you.
behind you. The next song we're going to play for you is from way back. Louis Armstrong would say, one of the good old good ones. And this is one that he recorded and wrote with his mentor, Joe King Hopp. This one is entitled Dipper Mouth Blues. We're going to play some music kind of from every era in jazz. So we're going to go back to the late 20s, early 30s. And in this piece, you'll hear a little bit of that. You hear a little bit of the big band swing. And then you hear some of that New Orleans street beat brass band sound. So without further ado, featuring quite a few members of the ensemble, this is the Dipper Mouth Blues.